Aloha, this is Davine Januszewski. I'm coming to you from our home on the beautiful island of Kauai, Hawaii. And my husband just shot a video for a blog that he wrote, but I feel like he left out a really important part. But he probably did that on purpose because he doesn't want to confuse you guys. He's really good like that. He's a great communicator. He said, you can't say the right thing to the wrong person and you can't say the wrong thing to the right person is a bunch of MLM guru bullshit, which is absolutely true. It matters what you say. It matters the words that you use and the order in which you use them. And I just want to cite a little bit of proof for you. There was a world famous book written back in the 20s, 30s, 40s, somewhere in there called The Master Key Experience, and it was written by a man named Charles Hennell. And what he said is, words are the highest form of architecture and are your passport to success. And all enlightened ones, Emerson, Jesus, Buddha, doesn't matter who you research, will all confirm that. The words that you use matter so much. So I just want you to listen to my husband's video and read that blog so that you have your passport to success. Mahalo, I hope you have a great day. Aloha from Kauai.